discuss a bit about the approach and method by the UPSC interview board. Basically, people fear that there may be a lot of pressure, grilling. Candidates are also always worried about that, what the interview board is going to do. So one thing with the discussion we have come out, that it's the interaction which the UPSC does. Do you have any such situation when you feel that UPSC does the grilling or it is cooperative? How do you find the board?
Like one of the members was had just asked me a question in the starting, that what is 97% act, and I was not able to recall that one time because it was obvious that I was having FABAT. So he asked me that question. After that, he kept quiet, and then I was like dealing with other panel members, and then again that member again asked me the same question, and I again replied, sir, I'm not able to recall. Then he asked me 2-3 subsequent questions, and again he was asking the same questions. I was like, sorry sir, I'm not able to recall. So it was like he was grilling me on the same question, and I was spontaneously replying, sir, I'm not able to recall.
Actually, they were trying to check whether you, by repeated such question, are you getting irritated?
Yes.
Or you are going to lose your balance. It means I am not knowing this question, and this question is so important.
Yes.
So basically, they don't have any wrong intentions, but they want to see that when you will be in public, when you will be in the job. So will you be able to really manage with so much of a stress? Do you go with some kind of hangover, or you lose your patience and the confidence? So these methods and mechanisms are not to basically knock out, but really to check out. Yeah, check exactly what the qualities you have in that. So we can consider that board is cooperative. Intention is very clear. What do you say, Suhasin?
This is the prime thing that a candidate should understand, is that the board is there to select you, not to reject you. But in the process, conducting a stressful interview, that is also a part of package. But what you need is to understand this, that you are not going to be judged on these factual questions or on the stress, or how you react to this, that stress. That will help a lot in the entire process.
You're right. That way, basically, the framework of mind with which a candidate enters the interview board is very important. If they feel that, no, I will be rejected, as he also came up with that, he said that in the first interview, he was quite fearful whether what can be the psychology of the board. Are they going to select me or reject me? So candidates should not go with this framework of mind that they are here to reject me, but they are to select me. And with the positive framework, if the candidate enters the board, he would be able to perform better in that case. Right, Devin?
Yes.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And press the bell icon to never miss an update.